celebration from this Tibetan girl for a healing experience, and I encourage you to join. First, I want to start off with some mantras. It's always great to be in a state of gratitude. We always, you know, we have so much to be thankful for. You know, waking up this morning, having another opportunity to experience life. It's a gift, you know, something that we should definitely be thankful for, you know, having family and friends and people who support us and care for us, you know, some things that we can be very, you know, appreciative of, you know, because, you know, everyone doesn't have that. Not being so caught up in things that we don't have. But anyway, let me get into these mantras. I intend to feel good. I am abundant in every way. Infinite money is mine to earn, save, and invest, exponentially multiply, and share. My abundance is making everyone better off. I embrace abundance. I embrace abundance, and abundance embraces me. All is well. Everything is working out for my highest good. Out of this situation, only good will come. I accept whatever I am feeling today without resistance. My feelings will pass, and I am then open to experience whatever is next. I am exactly where I am supposed to be today. Everything about this day, this place, this moment is perfect. Everything about me is perfect in this moment. I listen with love and gratitude to my body's messages. My body helps me learn about myself. Love fills me and heals me, and I am open to connect with people in my life. Today I handle whatever comes up, knowing that I am surrounded with all the positive energies of love and light in the universe. I have the courage to look without fear at what needs to be changed in my life. Every experience is perfect for my growth process. Today I am letting a power greater than myself remove all my fear. I am now free to look within for answers. I release, I relax, and I let go. I trust my inner wisdom. I listen to my own guidance. My intuition is always on my side. I trust it to be there at all times. Today is full of miracles. Today is full of thank you.
Yeah.